Legendary Blade of Insight.
Is it like a epic, rare, or what is it?
It's uncommon.
Uncommon. So it's all the way to the
Yeah, literally.
Okay, I have it. Yeah.
I think it came out with the fucking the winter shit. But I'm not sure.
Oh, really?
I don't know. 'Cause I didn't really play
Oh.
much Fortnite last season.
Oh. Do you like my teddy bear?
Hold on, hold on. It's a little bit too American for me. No, I'm kidding.
Okay, then you want me to swap it then?
No.
Yes, I
The
have
only
two
one
of
I'll
the
ever
four.
want to see is fucking Ferrari Ari, and you know it.
I
I
have
love
this
you.
one, look.
Aw.
Or this one too. You may like this one better. This one.
Oh my god. It's okay.
No? Okay. Okay, understood.
Understood. I wish you could say that in Fortnite. I have to do that instead.
I've been having the worst matches in Overwatch today.
Well, that's good that you came to join me instead. At least you know what to expect.
But it's not like my fault. I'm
I
kidding.
know it's not. It never is. No, I'm kidding.
I'm telling you, it's never my fault.
If I had a dollar every time I heard that. But it's not my fault. It's not my fault. You're the motherfucker to go, "It's not me, it's you."
My new Ferrari Ari.
Oh my gosh. If I don't clap super hard with the skin, Moth's going back on though.
Okay, understood.
I know, right?
Happy New Year's and Merry Christmas, and I'm kidding.
I feel it. You can enable replays for a large team in creative modes in the game settings. It's okay, if I get too frustrated, I'm definitely going to Overwatch. I'm already fucked up. I play Fortnite till I feel shit starting to kick in, then I go to Overwatch so I can actually enjoy myself. That's the fucking sim strat right there.
I didn't know that when Ferrari Ari, sorry, when Ferrari Ari dances, her like all of her dress literally just like moves
I know, right?
because of the glitter,
Yeah.
which is crazy.
I wish I could look at it right now, but I'm still on the loading screen. It's cucking me? It's cucking me?
There you are. It's about damn
It's still
time.
showing me the fucking loading screen. Huh.
I'm literally dancing in front
No, I believe that, but fucking, it's not like I can see you. I can now, but I hate this shit.
Neon was on earlier and I was texting him and I never received a response from him.
We all know why. No, I'm kidding.
Why? No, okay. Tell me soon. Tell
Five
me now.
letters, starts with a Steve, ends with an Eve. No.
No, I texted Steve and he wasn't even playing.
Yeah, that's what he says, but I'm they're hiding.
Yesterday he was like, "Why don't you wait?" And I was like, "Guys, you guys are literally playing offline."
Yeah, I know, right? Like, what the fuck do you want us to do? And then they make fun of me when I do that shit.
No, but yes, it's because I was like, "What are you guys doing?" Because I always like type that to
I
the
know, right?
Discord. Like, WYD, right? And they answered, but then they were like, why didn't you join us? And I was like,
oh my god, right?
Because
like, I wasn't invited.
And then I didn't even see you guys on. You guys are playing offline. And then he said, Neon is playing online. And I'm like, no, he's not.
Well, now he's ghosting me, so it doesn't matter. He might as well be.
I literally had to, like, send him a picture so he could believe me.
I know. They always act like we're lying. They act like we don't want to play with them, even though we're doing everything we can to make them want to. What is it about us, Abraham, that makes people like just not want to talk to us?
I don't know.
Are we too meme-y?
I don't know.
I know.
I could care less, though.
You say that, but then it fucking keeps you up at night and you ask me what's wrong.
What's wrong with him?
This is just like when we were in Peachy's like friend group and then everybody would go offline and we just kind of hang out together.
We're back to the same thing.
I know, it takes me back, bro.
It's like that Jews is not here anymore.
I know.
I miss that guy.
I do too.
Are you fighting?
Yes, and I'm winning.
You never invited me? Ooh,
oh my god.
I have a problem?
You know what? I had half a mind to, but I'm gonna take that shit right back out of the mail. I was about to put it in the post. You were this close to getting an RSVP, but you blew it. You're blowing it? You're blowing it?
Here you go.
Thank you.
What, he's trying to fight with no ammo?
I know, right? Dude, that shit's so funny. Be careful, I'm capping this shit.
Go.
Oh my god.
It's about damn time.
I know, right?
Grab this crown.
I will in a second. I wanna clap this shit.
I said grab it.
I will literally fucking snap that shit in half and fucking slice you with it. Don't even try me.
I believe you. No,
I know, right? That's the scariest part.
Oh, here's the other crown. I can't pick it up.
I put them all together. Why even bother pinging? I already picked up the other one.
It's about damn time.
Fucking playlist. I hate my phone internet. It's not even my phone internet, it's my fucking Wi-Fi.
I feel like everybody, for me right now, my phone is, I'm struggling with my phone.
Yeah, so.
Dude, guess what? I just bought the AirPods Pros, the second generation.
Yeah.
And my mom accidentally threw them in the washer.
Oh my god, that's so fucked up, but that's still kind of funny, bro. I feel it.
So, tomorrow, I have to go swap it.
Oh my god.
Because at least it has the 1 year warranty thing.
My fucking favorite shit is when I actually pay for the fucking warranty, but by the time I actually need it, it fucking expired like a week before.
The thing is that when you buy Apple products, I believe, they give you like the year warranty as soon as you buy it.
Yeah, that's because their shit is fucking hella fragile. That shit breaks at a moment's notice. If they didn't do that, nobody would buy their fucking products. It's bad enough that you actually have to, like, find an actual technician to repair your shit. It doesn't stop them, but I mean, it's fucked up that it's frowned upon. That's the main reason why I only care about Android, is because, like, fucking, it might not be the most secure operating system, but I don't have to do anything special for it. It just kind of does its own thing.
I like the new Samsungs because they have, like, more, what is it called? Like, more technology to the phone.
Yeah.
Like, the fact that you could charge another phone with your phone, that's, like, really cool, you know
what
I mean?
That is so fucking funny, but I feel it.
It's cool because you, well, sometimes I need fucking battery in
the middle of a trip.
Sometimes I need battery in the middle of a trip.
That's so fucking funny though, because now you can leech power off of other people's phones. You find a phone on its head and you start sapping the power out of it.
Yeah. Basically, no, I'm kidding. Basically, no, I'm kidding.
That's what I would be doing at the party.
Hey, Sam, I could turn on my dad's phone and just rub his battery. No,
I know, right?
It used to be at 100, what happened?
I know, right? I left it alone for 2 seconds.
But the thing that I don't want to swap anymore is because that's just like my second iPhone.
Yeah.
Literally.
I know, I doubt it. You should have said truly.
Truly. My second iPhone.
A minute gave it to you.
And the third one, I was gonna give my dad the chance to pick, like, what type of phone he wants, but at the same time, I don't want to.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. Because I own it.
Because I know it. Because I own, mostly, like, the Apple Watch and the...
Yeah. Oh my god, even the Apple Watch, that's fucking funny, dude.
Yeah. I bought my mom one for Christmas.
Oh my god.
I want to get like a... Because I've seen in TikTok like a bunch of cool designs with the iPads.
Yeah.
That they draw and stuff. I want to get one.
Bro, I feel that. I wish I had a fucking iPad to draw on because that would be pretty good.
I want to draw like... I don't know much.
You want to draw Mercy, I get it.
Yes, yes.
You draw your own suggested pictures of Mercy.
I want to get one for my dad first because it's gonna be his birthday on the 14th.
Aww.
So I want to pay off like my AirPods first and then that's just buy him the iPad.
I'm laughing.
Ooh, people.
We're looking for victims.
I found one.
Yeah, but did he find you first? Hold on. I forgot how to switch my inventory for a second. I was about to get sniped. Oh my god, I really was! There's somebody behind us! He literally almost got me.
Really?
He gets got by bot. No, literally, I was like, oh, I almost got sniped fucking with my inventory just now, and, like, when I was about to go jump, I've seen a fucking bullet whiz past my head. Not comforting.
Then I don't want to go this way.
It sucks to be you.
What are you saying? It sucks to be you.
Because it's true. I couldn't imagine a more fucking unfortunate circumstance.
There's people here.
Hold on.
Oh, I found them.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
He's white. He's white. He's white.
Hold on.
I got him. Tell me now.
I heard something else, but I don't know what. Oh, there, right there.
What?
A fucking enemy. What do you mean? Why would you even ask that?
Oh my god, I don't know.
Oh my god, I almost died to that shit. Abraham, you crack me up sometimes. I never know what's going on in your head.
I don't know either. It's a mystery.
This isn't your average fucking brain damage. This is advanced brain damage.
More advanced than yours? Okay.
Apparently. I don't know if that's such a high increase though, cause like I fucking pinged an enemy and you still asked me what was over there.
What is over there?
A victim.
Let's go then.
He's moved on by now.
Look, I got your shoes and my own glider.
Who said I wanted shoes? Nothing. That's hella funny. You're about to be like gliding into battle, bro. Pretty savage.
And she's supposed to be a flying fairy?
I know. Should really talk to somebody about that.
Why isn't she flying?
I know, right? You email Blizzard headquarters, start bitching. You're like, I need to speak to the head dev. And I'm not leaving till I do.
I saw a chicken and it disappeared.
Interesting. I didn't know they could do that. What's over here?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure that's a person. Yep, right there. Oh my god, thanks. Oh my god.
I smashed him. Where is he?
You're so fucking lucky, cocksucker. There's another person on me though.
This weapon is not accurate.
Oh my god.
Oh, you knocked him? Wow.
I start dancing on him. Oh shit.
Damn, I need your help.
Oh.
You got this. You got this. Get the hog rider.
Oh my god.
Nine.
I'm fucking sick. I'm fucking sick. Hold on.
Can you just like get me?
Yes, I know. You'd think you'd go behind some fucking cover, but I'm not gonna mention that.
I'm drinking coffee.
It's enough to know that I carried you right there.
You did. And I appreciate that.
I know. If you didn't, I'd start putting you in danger. Hold on.
I mean, it's been the first night, and I'm kidding.
I know, right? Sometimes it happens so often, I got desensitized to it. Well, yeah, but let's not be over here.
I wanna be here.
That's your funeral, bro. Oh, shit! Sniped okay. Point blank, bro.
Okay.
I barely even lost health. Okay, you're gonna want to come over here.
I don't wanna.
Oh my god. It's good to know that my fucking teammate doesn't care. Oh my god, I'm literally fucked.
You should have grabbed the hammer.
I don't give a fuck.
Like him.
I almost got him too.
Kill up them.
I would fucking love to. I don't have anything for that. I don't understand what you expect me to do. Besides get knocked. Well. Thank you, Father. Thank you, you're Ferrari welcome. Ari.
Do you find out? No, I'm kidding.
I know, right? Oh my god. Oh, sorry, I walked away from it. Why did it launch it? That's fucking weird. It threw it so far!
I need to go for that supply drop.
Yeah, let's go. I'm okay. Critical is a lifestyle of sorts. I'm kind of an expert.
Ooh, the shield.
I'll take the launch pad for when we need it.
Look at this.
Oh my gosh.
Sim.
What? Oh, that's why it latches on it. No.
They're right there.
Okay. Have a launch pad when we need it.
There's an exotic weapon over there.
Okay.
Oh, they're rebooting. Oh, and it's the last squad.
Yep.
Tell me why did you say anything?
Ready? Oh my god, I fucking hate that. It's all on you now.
Oh shit, really?
You know what? I hope you lose now.
Missed all those shots.
I know. You're missing? You're missing? Fucking butt. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh no. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, finally. And I put you out of your misery. Oh my god.
That was one of the funniest.
I think it's funny that the other fucking teammate ran to get the supply crate. You ventilate him with like two shots and he immediately started running for his teammate. He's like, I don't know what's in that care package, but it is not worth dying for.
How did I do that?
I don't even know what to say about that. It's such a fucking roller coaster.
Oh my god. Tell me why. I'm kidding.
Once upon a time, there was a fucking literal demon, and then it happened to possess Abraham.
Oh, it's for who? No, I'm kidding.
That's so funny when I called Neon the host.
Tell me why. In a minute, I'm gonna need a phenomenon. And a woman in time be over. Feeling the thief, and I'm not bubbling to the city. Time peel up.
I'm getting confused,
Okay.
Use the map to see where you are and where the storm is headed. The real reason we lost that is because my fucking playlist decided to not play anything. It was done. If only it would fucking put me in there. I'm scared. I love Harper so fucking much. I literally just heard one of his songs by random, and it was so fucking good that I went to go listen to his entire discography, and then I found out that it was all fire.
Do you like the song Arcade?
Who's it by?
I don't even know.
Okay, well when you find out, I'll let you know.
Let me find out.
Let's go over here.
It's by Duncan Lawrence.
No, I don't think I've heard that one, but I'll look it up after this session.
It's the one like goes like small town boy in the big okay.
Oh my god.
I'm kinda pretend to want to sing game. Oh, 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 like that.
Yeah, I know, right? Dude, that was beautiful.
Oh my god.
You have the voice of an angel?
I wish.
I know, right? Same though.
I would have competed in America's Got Talent. Okay.
I know, right?
Oh, I know.
Here, I'll heal him. I'm spraying him. I'm spraying him.
My crown?
Oh my god. Your crown, my queen? Oh wait, I still have this rando. I was looking for his boyfriend. I'm trying to keep him alive. Look at him.
Oh my god.
I can't see his health bar, so I'm just kind of hoping. But if I am doing like that and keeping him alive, that would be so fucking cancer. Literally just torturing his teammate. Yeah, I see it. Oh my god, he's so low. Tap him.
There's the other crown. My hammer.
Oh my god.
But the one.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
They're coming, Sam. They're coming.
Oh my god, every single one of those shots missed. I'm actually fucking blind.
No, it's just that when you shoot in Fortnite, it's not accurate.
Well, yeah, that's the idea, but I've been playing it long enough to know how to react to the recoil and shit.
Oh, can you play the song now? I'm trying to listen to it.
No, it sucks to be you. You're like, I guess so.
Earn 10 account levels? Level 10, okay.
I know, right? You start going down.
Who is like the secret thing?
I don't know.
I'm not mad.
Harper spits literal fire. I can't get enough of him. Oh my god, these fucking queue times are crazy.
How do you look at this?
Okay. Look, it's Symmetra. No, I'm kidding.
She's flying. She's flying. I still don't understand how they did not give her a glider or the Scarlet Witch.
I feel that, bro.
They gave her a pickaxe, a backflip, and a skin, but no glider.
Yeah, it makes you wonder where they got the skin from. I feel like they peeled it off of somebody.
I know.
It's unethical?
Do you know who the Scarlet Witch is, right?
No, I actually don't.
Really? Look at Discord.
Oh my god, no, I literally can't. My fucking Wi-Fi doesn't work back here. My setup is dedicated to causing me the most amount of cancer, and I didn't even design it that way. I feel like I have a talent for that.
Who was the one who designed it like that? My uncle.
One of the fucking devs. Your uncle that works as a dev?
Was it your uncle?
No.
No, I'm kidding. I was about to say, I'm kidding.
One time he walked into me while I was going on a killing spree in Fortnite, and he stood there watching it for a second. He's like, damn, remind me not to get on your bad side. And I was like, okay. It was so cute. Here, let's go over here.
More market, no, I'm kidding.
So fine, I'll pick it up and now you get to guess. No, I'm kidding.
Small town buying a big market.
Small town moth.
Why are you wearing the moth skin?
Because I fucking paid money for it.
And I paid money for yours.
I didn't even ask you to. That's the fucked up part. Stop but gaslighting. You're gaslighting.
It was a gift. It was a gift.
I told you if I got destroyed with that skin, I was going back to my. And then somehow we landed top two.
You were caring.
I know.
That's the fucked up part, that you were caring.
Yeah, I was enjoying myself for once. You never thought you'd hear me say that. Oh my god, he's literally just barely short enough. That sucks. I hate when it says they're taking like the zipline thing because I always get so scared.
I don't really.
Oh, here he comes, here he comes.
Here comes the Spider-Man. Boom.
The bot got. Come on, Bo.
The major help.
I don't know where his boyfriend is. Oh, never mind. It don't matter. Here, come here.
Thanks.
You're welcome. It's just what you always wanted. Ready? Oh, I'm fucking out of ammo. That's so funny.
Somebody just got dumped.
The bot got. That icon looks like it would be Tracer if she lived in San Francisco. What the fuck is over there? Oh, you got him!
I got him.
I didn't realize the fucking thing we're hunting down would be here. That's kind of convenient.
Where's the rest of the people? I hear
they're people. Literally hiding after they've seen what we've been doing to people.
Oh, I know where they are.
They know what we're capable of.
How many kills do you have? No kidding.
Not enough. I have two.
Okay, that's good enough.
Oh, I have two elims, but I have seven assists.
I have five. In total, we have seven.
Oh, okay.
There's no seven assists.
I was about to get confused for a second and be like, am I forgetting something?
There's a total sim? There's a total?
I know, right? The sim total.
I haven't been in this place. Let's go.
I'm coming, bro. I'm literally right here.
There's a chicken following me. There's a chicken.
It's a chicken? It's a chicken?
Oh, no, it's a moth.
Yeah, that's why it's chasing me. They eat bugs.
Oh my god. The enchanted river?
Oh my god, right?
What is the place that I have to be so I could unlock this spot?
Oh, you have to go to like where the actual landmark is. Like, but the where town? Is it? Well, if you look at the map, it'll show you little buildings. You just walk over there.
But it doesn't.
It'd be either. Hold on. Oh my god, I can't do this while I'm fucking playing. Why do you ask me the worst questions while we're in a match?
Because you're the Fortnite player in here.
Oh my god. Yeah, but you spent all this money on Fortnite? I find that hard to believe.
There's a
you're
difference.
Lying? You're lying?
I'm irresponsible. You should know this. I finally getting paid tomorrow, that's why I spent the last money I had in my bank account.
Oh my god, you have such a fucking problem with microtransactions. It's honestly fucking scary. It's almost as bad as having a gambling addiction, but you don't actually win anything.
Tomorrow, Fortnite is disconnected for life, and I'm like,
I know, right? It gets deleted.
You know that you can refund your whole account?
I think so, yeah. And with all the money people spend on it, I feel like they should do that. So if they do, that's a good call. If they didn't, they need to reconsider.
I saw one person getting $8,000 by refunding his account.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
$8,100.
Motherfucker's hustling. I see.
Hey, Sam, I'm gonna start refunding mine, but then I'm gonna start buying them again.
Oh my god, that's so fucking funny, dude. Oh my.
That's why I thought about it, and I'm like, no, I'm gonna stick with my stuff.
You're like, some things are better left unsaid.
Does Bunzi still have her account?
Yeah.
But who's playing on it?
Well, that's the thing. Her fucking PS4 is still at her family's house, and her brother usually plays on it.
I'm gonna tell Bunzi to lock the account and to sell
her
account.
Oh my god, lock
to
her brother out.
And to sell
her
account.
No, her brothers are
more.
Nice to her.
Huh?
I said her brothers are nice to her, so she wouldn't be too pressed.
But they can make their own account.
I
and
know.
She could sell her account to me.
Oh my god, every time you suggest it, the less I want to do that.
It's because she has pink mercy.
I know. Well, that's what I'm afraid of. You're gonna get so fucking much enjoyment out of pink mercy that you're gonna fucking steal her account.
I'm gonna ask her. Bunzi, I'll give you $100
she'll be like,
for your account.
She'll be like fucking Tanner and start yelling at you.
I'll be like, Bunzi, best friend. I'm kidding. Bunzi. Ooh, I'm gonna ask her.
Bunzi also plays Apex too.
I don't care about her Apex account.
Oh my god, it's not even an Apex account, it's her main account.
I know, dude, but I have a lot of Loba skins in my account.
He's so fucking cringe inducing.
I just need her account because it has pink mercy, that's all.
I think Lamar rubbed off on you. It's not a good influence.
No. I mean, he said that he was gonna lend me one, but it never happened.
Nice.
Bitch, who are you sniping?
You fucking put the gun to his head.
But yeah, I'm gonna tell Bunzi. I'm gonna ask her.
I know, right?
Hey, Bunzi, how much for your account?
Oh my god.
As soon as she receives the money, she's gonna, like,
lock you out.
That would be fucking funny.
I know, right? It'd be even funnier because it'd be happening to you.
Deletes me and then. Who's Abraham? I'm kidding.
Oh my god. His boyfriend?
I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. Tim, can you grab that,
I can't, dude. I'm literally fucking dying over here. Give me a sec.
I know you are. That's
oh my
thing.
God. No. Come here. And now they see my balloon. Oh my god, they're coming. They're coming.
I wait. I don't wanna.
I have no fucking ammo.
Oh my god. That bitch is over here.
I'm
fucking trash.
We are.
I have a fucking shotgun. I don't even switch to it.
Because you love Fortnite.
We like Fortnite. We like Fortnite. That's what my brain cells tell each other when we're playing Fortnite solo.
What?
I have to be my own hype man.
Okay. Say it one more time. Okay.
You can leave now. No, I'm kidding.
Catch you. I'll catch you on Overwatch.
I'm gonna We're see going you back. Playing Modern Duty. No, I'm kidding. I think it's funny that I called it that.
I'll be like, deep. Oh my god.
I know, right? You spliced the audio in there. I should make a compilation of me just saying, oh my god, a bunch of different ways.
I feel like when you use this glider, you feel like a Power Ranger.
Sometimes.
Do you have the Chapter 3, Season 4 Battle Pass?
Let me go look.
You probably do.
Which one was it?
It's one of the gliders. It's called... Let me see what it's called. Lunar Sky Pan? Span. Sky span or something like that.
Hello.
It's an epic.
I found it. This one, right?
Water gnome.
Well, I know, but you could literally glance at my stream. It's okay.
Let me go check. Let me go check. Yeah, that one.
Okay. Time to you take it like off. Who?
You feel like a Power Ranger. He's like, activating power.
Oh my god, Ray.
Oh, you're ready?
I have so many different emotes, but that's the one I like to use the most.
Me too. I have different powers than...
I feel it. It doesn't make me any less nervous.
Are you ready?
Hold on. About as ready as I'll ever be. You can change which slots your items are assigned in the inventory screen.
No.
Oh my god, it looks like the bus is fucking drifting into the map.
I wonder what the next map is gonna be like.
I hope it's fun. That's my only requirement. Where do you wanna go?
Just go down.
Okay.
Go over here.
We're going down? We're going down?
Same. If you see the edges of the map, it's slowly disappearing. What's gonna be the next one? Nothing?
It's gonna be like a little tiny island now.
We're gonna be fucking floating.
It's gonna be like 1/8 the size of the original map.
I know. Imagine the whole thing resets.
I know, right?
You know it was. It'd be like, I'm sorry, you guys. But I'm tired of updating the map every 5 seconds. Is this what you want? Let's go.
Yeah, it's okay. I got my DMR. I'm safe now. Well, I'm just gonna drive up to you because, like, we all know I'm not gonna catch up on food. Oh, if only I could fucking drive. Oh my god. Got him. I sniped him up close and I sniped his boyfriend far away. That's so fucking savage. It makes you wonder. I can't believe I got those kills with the fucking DMR though. It was literally up fucking close. They've never seen a more aggressive sniper. They weren't sure what I was doing. Oh I'm being problematic? I'm problematic? Thank you. Am I not truly?
Amena, truly, thank
exactly.
you.
Exactly. You're getting it.
Thank you. Oh, he's getting his heirloom. Next week, on Tuesday.
Yeah, I seen the little thing about it, and it's pretty fucking cool looking.
It is cool because it's a double-handed one.
Exactly.
And guess what? When I was opening packs, I got heirloom shards.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Because I bought the... There was an end of the year thing. When I bought the Lobus game, and it gave me 10 packs, right? Extra?
It was like, you know what, since you're such a loyal customer, here you go. You probably spent the most in Fortnite in the fucking console lobbies.
Dude, it was just 20 bucks. Dude, when you asked me for the...
For some, yeah?
Yeah. I didn't have any.
Yeah, that's what you told me. That's why I fucking dropped the subject. I'm not stupid.
Because I was literally bought that. I truly...
Truly?
had bought the Loba pack.
I know, right? Oh, I only had one fucking arrow.
I only have three.
That's three? That's three?
I only have three truly.
I know, right? Three amena, maybe more.
Are they bots? I don't think so.
I don't think so. They're kind of in love with each other.
They're two men of yours.
Oh, actually, this one wants to see other people. It's fucking always doomed guy.
Oh my god, then.
What am I gonna do? They're coming though. Is he's right here? It's going dark. It's going dark.
I could.
Oh my god, you're actually a fucking savage.
I'm a savage. Oh, wait. No, not that. Oh my god, never mind.
You leave me there to die.
There we go, look. Ready? Ready,
yeah. That's really cool, though. Whenever you feel like spraying me. Thank you. Did you know raid actually makes me stronger? I mutated to be resistant. And it's all because I started eating meat.
I still can't believe I killed him.
Dude, I know, right? I fucking think it's hilarious it took the Doom Guy skin to fucking kill me, because I literally was low health and I was still getting fucking damage on him.
I was literally crouching.
He didn't know
crouching.
What to do. I have a hard time crouching during fights like that. It just doesn't feel natural.
I didn't even like do like a bunch. I was just like this.
I can't see you from that far.
I was just crouching like this. I wasn't even like shooting and crouching like this.
You're just crawling?
Yeah, basically.
It's okay, I do that too. They're getting confused? Getting confused?
There's somebody here.
Well, let's give him a nice warm welcome. I fucking sniped him.
And I hit him with the... fishy.
I missed every shot on somebody fucking standing perfectly still. That's fucking insane, dude. Oh my god, I want out of this though.
She was wearing a pro skin.
Apparently it doesn't translate to actual skill. Somebody should have told her that. Well, I didn't mean to go in there, but I'm sure it's not the worst thing that could have happened to me.
I don't think so.
I know, right? I don't think so.
There's 20 more people.
Yeah, I know, right? They should be like crawling out of the woodwork. What the fuck? They're acting like they didn't hear the gunfire a second ago.
Dude, this game is like playing Apex.
Is this like playing Apex, except I can actually look at the graphics without it giving me a migraine? Thank you, truly. Oh my god, I don't want that. Purple only.
Oh, I see somebody.
Well, you know what to do. Hold on, I'll be right there. Oh my god.
I think I hit him.
He's acting like you didn't. Oh my god, he's literally here. Oh my god, please come help me. I'm so fucking scared.
He's low.
Yeah, I was gonna wonder about that. He could have literally killed me right there.
I'm
Hold on, crawl in the shade.
I'm crawling.
I know, right?
Destroy them.
Moth, stop fucking moving! My god. Motherfucker, I'm literally fucking trash.
No, you're good.
No, he's about to kill me. What do you mean?
Hammer down!
He didn't even use a voice line. No, I'm kidding.
To glory.
My ult's on cooldown.
Living underwater. Oh, did you see that the new one? They're not new. But the author skins came back.
Yeah.
I'm kind of sad.
Have fun. This will be my last one for now. I'm gonna take a break and then migrate over to Overwatch.
No, you're not.
You'd be surprised at what I'll do on my own.
So you're not gonna leave me.
Nobody said you couldn't come with.
You're gonna leave me.
I know. No, that's Fortnite.
When is Daddy getting on Overwatch?
Are you gonna switch to that game fast?
No, I told you I'm gonna take a small break. You literally don't listen to context clues, and it's kind of concerning.
Those small breaks turn into an hour break.
Yeah, well, I feel like I earned it. I've been sniping people.
Oh my god. Shut up.
Get out, Trance. I need to find that stream. That shit was so funny.
Who said that?
Lamar. It's because the Zen was about to fucking trans. And then he's like, get out, trans.
Was it in the scrims? No, I'm kidding.
Probably.
We should do a scrims. I don't know when, but we should do that.
You gotta run that by Steve. He's the group leader. If I ever get out of this fucking loading screen, what the fuck?
Oh yeah, I get scared. She runs away.
I know.
We were pickaxing each other, and then I just used my power, and then she just ran away.
I would too. It's hella funny that they knocked you and I slid down the ledge just to cap him in the face. Instant kill.
Sam, I wanna have powers in real life.
I don't know how to help you with that, but if you use your imagination, it makes it a little bit easier to cope with.
I don't think so.
I'm coping!
You're helping me be a weirdo.
It's over here. It'd be hella funny if I took a break and then went on Apex instead of Overwatch.
I know, dude. I've been playing Apex because I need to, like, level up the battle pass. That's all.
Well, not just that, but you fucking buy all this shit from the store, so I would think you'd want to wear it.
Not everything. Lobo doesn't get that much stuff.
Not anymore. Oh my god.
Horizon is getting the Scarlet Witch skin in the collection event because she lost her kids like Wanda.
I understand. I finally see you. Oh my god, there's so many people.
Did you see the connection?
Oh my god. Yeah, connections are being made, but they're not the safe kind. I literally only have my fucking sword right now, and you know what that would do for me.
Nope.
Somebody right here. They're we'll all- they're literally fucking everywhere, shut up.
We'll kill him.
Oh my god. I'm gonna start with you so that I have bait.
You won't. You won't.
You'd be surprised what I do when I'm pushed far enough. This moth does eat meat, dude. Don't forget it. Oh, what the fuck? How am I gonna snipe him with a shotgun? I'm literally the dumbest motherfucker on her team.
You said that, not me.
I don't have to. You were already feeling me.
Sam, I need your help.
Oh my god, really? I would have never guessed.
That was a fast one.
Oh my god. He gets killed through the geometry.
By the geometry teacher?
I know, right? The geometry teacher is a symmetric. If you get a question wrong, she fucking makes her turd zap you.
That would be funny though. That would be fun.
Alright, I'll catch you on Overwatch in a little bit.
No, we're playing one more. It was too fast.
Okay, fine.
I'll catch you on Overwatch then.
Oh my god. It makes me sit in the lobby. That's a different brand of toxicity. That's like fucking toxic light and it doesn't have as many calories.
Okay then. I'm kidding. If you don't want to have it, it's okay.
I know, right? For somebody that doesn't have the battle pass, I am playing a lot of Fortnite.
I have the battle pass and I'm not even midway. Oh, you know what? I am. I'm on page 8.
Page 8. Too long, didn't read.
I want to get the last skin. Look at that armor.
Oh, I know, right?
The way he puts on his armor. Ooh. The last glider you get in the battle pass is so lazy.
Yeah, I know, right? I was not happy about that shit.
Because they literally had the same glider for the queen.
Yeah, I know, right? There's literally no fucking difference.
Do you know which one is the other one?
Hold on. Yeah, literally all these just look like a regular fucking umbrella, except for the reality tree one. And that's it, actually. What the fuck?
Do you have the queen glider? I know.
I don't know.
It's the one with stairs.
I have no idea what I'm looking for. It's honestly kind of sad. If I'm making you cringe, I'm so sorry.
Let me find it. And I'll let you know.
Okay.
I don't even know if I have it.
It's like Crombrella. That's the stupidest shit ever.
I know my own name. I should.
I know, right? You'd be winning. The gold one, the classified one, I think that one was from, last season. I don't know.
What is the queen season?
I don't season fucking eight. Know. What are you
season
asking
eight.
Me?
Season 8. Give me 1 second. Calm down. Calm the fuck down.
I'm not okay. Calm, bro.
I know you're not. You know what's the saddest thing?
That I'm still in lobby?
No. that I own the Superman glider, but I don't own Superman.
Oh my god, I know, right? And it tells you can't even wear it unless you have the skin.
I know.
That's fucked up, dude. Oh my
god.
Do
you have it?
Why would I?
Do you have it, yes or no?
Think about what you're asking me, because the answer is definitely no.
I was just wondering because you said that.
So funny, you can't even speak.
I don't even know Superman.
You fucking dude, ripped his cape off of him.
I don't have the glider, dude. I don't know, but it's literally the same glider as the tier.
It's literally, they're all the fucking same with like one difference.
Tier 90 is literally the same glider as the queen. At least wow. I do have the queen, but not the glider.
I know, Ryan.
Do you know who's the queen or no?
No.
This one.
Oh. Interesting. I'd like to get abducted by her.
Well, she's the queen, but I don't have the glider. It's literally the same stairs. Just that they were like a galactic kind of one.
Same shit, different model.
Yeah. The funny thing is that both are stairs.
I know, right?
But when you speed up, they're literally speeding, like running down.
I know, right?
I see my
can't
work. Why are we queuing up again?
If we get a dub in this next game, I'll fucking stay. But if not, I'm jumping. I'm jumping ship.
Well, you can jump.
Maybe I will. No. It falls into a life boat. Enemies can see the glow from afar.
Have you played the Overwatch new game mode?
What the fuck did you just say to me? I didn't catch anything.
Have you played the new Overwatch game mode?
Which one is that?
Are for the Olympus?
No. Apparently so, I haven't, because I didn't even know it existed.
So, today was an update.
Yeah.
Where, like, they have unique powers. For example, only play as 7 characters, right? It's Widowmaker, Lucio, and Reinhardt, Junker Queen, and Ramattra, and Pharah.
And that sucks.
Yeah, for example, Widowmaker, her ultimate, somebody sees you, you turn into stone.
That's fucking funny. I like that. I'm going this
way. Or like, for example, Reinhardt, when he shatters people, he shatters like one shot everybody. Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Yeah, that sounds like me.
Does it matter if you're like in front of the shatter or not? Like,
yeah, your shadow was there, so he had to shatter it.
Oh, like if you pin, it is like a one shot kind of thing. You just kill them as soon as you pin. Basically, Pharah can move around with her ult. Lucy can boop and kill with his ult.
Oh my god, that's so fucking scary.
Yeah, and Roadhog, when he ults, he throws rocks. Like Sigma, basically, but
why wouldn't they just put fucking Sigma in there?
Because he's not one of the... He doesn't have, like, one of the Olympus skins or whatever.
That's sad. Poor guy. He always gets left behind.
What else?
I'm gonna remember that you said that to me. No, I'm kidding.
Ramattra, when he uses his ult... He throws whirlpools.
Oh, that's really cool.
Really cool. And you get like, when you do the challenges, you get like a... Like for example, Ramattra's voice line is like, I'm gonna take out the Kraken or something like that.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot, my bad. I'm getting scared.
And if you do all the challenges, you get the Mercy skin. Which the Mercy skin already has.
I know, right?
It's the one, what's it called? The one from... What is it called?
Take your time.
I don't even know. I don't know.
Well, let's go this way. Know.
It's the one it's like the Olympus kind of thing too. It matches like the whole thing. The whole event.
It's literally the fucking way we just came out of, but I got a good feeling about this.
Do you know?
No.
You don't know the Mercy?
Oh my god, I'm actually gonna fucking strangle you. Why do you keep saying that? You know I don't have it.
You do have it.
Swims against a fucking current.
It's from the, I don't even know. It's one of the events from the Lucio ball or whatever.
I'm not sure.
Wing Victory, that one.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's the free skin they're giving.
Oh, that's fucking funny.
When you complete, like, all the challenges, it's so dumb. Not even a new one.
I know, right? Well, they seen it, that Apex players didn't mind recolors, so they changed their style.
Yes, but at least there's recolors.
And oh this my one god. Didn't,
and this one didn't even give you, like, nothing. They just give you the same
thing. Yeah, I know, right? I feel that shit. Sometimes it's the ugliest color scheme ever.
For example, for Dragoon, I would have wanted, like, a fucking blue one, a purple one, or I don't know.
Yeah.
When we used to be dragons, remember?
I could still be a dragon. It's not out of the realm of possibility.
But you don't even...
Not here, but I could do it in Overwatch.
But we don't do it anymore.
Oh my god. Are you breaking up with me? No, I'm kidding. Friendship ended.
After 2 years.
I know, right?
Our first fight with skins.
Thinking. I don't think we can fight each other. It just wouldn't feel right.
And then we're stuck again.
Oh my god, I literally I have range and then I have one fucking shotgun.
Sim. And then we're stuck again alone, miserable.
I know, right?
Nobody joins us.
Well, at the very least, we'd have each other.
I know.
You're like, I try not to think about it that way, but you do have a point.
But it's been like that all the time. What do you mean I have a point? I'm kidding.
Okay.
We start doing bad and they go to fucking Modern Warfare.
I know, right? You fucking put me in a party and then give me share play.
I enjoyed playing yesterday with your friends.
Aw, that's cute.
There's always a butt and everything.
I know, right?
The only thing was that I was crying for heels.
Yeah, I know, right? I was like, dude, you don't know who you're talking to. Be careful when you say that shit. I just looked across at you and I was like, oh, he just fucking put the nail in his own coffin, bro.
Wait, who?
Hold on.
I'm kind of lost now.
You're always lost, bro. Don't lie.
Wait, where were you talking?
You're gonna have to go back to the fucking stream, because I don't repeat myself.
No, I did hear what you say that, like...
I heard what you said, but I'm gonna ask you again. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay, Abraham.
Did I manage your help? Nice. An angel's phone.
You should be a little bit nicer to me now. I just saved you.
But who's gonna save us now?
Probably me. I'm literally going into the fucking stratosphere. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's down there. Oh my god, you got in with him! I went in too!
Hello, Texi.
Wait for me, Texi. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's running at me with his fucking gun, nowhere to be seen.
Well, thanks for the ride, guys.
Alright.
I was healing up in the back of the car.
Here, can you hold on to that for me?
No.
I have another one. Well, I wasn't sure if you were stacking them, but I don't really want them in my stack now.
I was gonna drink it. Can I drink it?
You're drinking? No. Do the shield potion thing first.
I already did.
Okay. Well, I'm just making sure. Because I do that shit all the time. And people literally never remind me not to.
Oh. Sorry.
I know.
I'm not
saying you're responsible for me, but I would at least like a little consideration. Especially if I'm going to be sniping people up close with the DMR. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I fucking shot him while I was in there. He's burning too!
Who?
The fucking knock guy over here.
Mr. Knock guy.
Why do you always have to ask like that? It's pretty obvious I'm fighting somebody.
Can they all just, like, surrender?
I know, right? Come to the center of the map peacefully, we'll make it quick.
With some thing bombs.
Hold on.
Be like, surrender to my will.
I know, right? Surrender to my moth.
Why are you wearing the Moth skin?
I'm not gonna fucking justify that with an answer anymore.
Surrender to my Moth. Yeah, right.
Oh wait, I want that. Oh well.
Surrender.
Oh, he's fucking over here. Oh my god. Of course he would. Oh, he's so fucking low.
The fact that I'm never there for you?
I know. I try not to say anything about it because I know it won't help. That's literally the guy that killed me.
Well, we didn't
win. Well, this was my last one for now, so now I'm actually gonna leave.
Well, now you get to stay.
No, please. I don't. I really don't. Please. It's too late. You had your chance to carry me.
I did carry you.
Yeah, to the fucking defeat screen. No, I'm kidding.
Can you see my skin? Her bones are literally hurting. But they
her
literally
bones
came
are
out of
literally
her skin.
Well, anyway, I'll see you in a little bit on Overwatch.